This is one of the most common questions we're asked. The answer is that it depends on why you tripped. If there is a significant defect on the sidewalk where you were walking, or if you slipped on a sidewalk that was not cleared of ice and snow when it should have been, you may have a case. You should contact a personal injury lawyer.